Hello, Batman fans. I'm Tim, and today I'm doing episode 21 of Batman Arkham Origins. You know what that means? There are only 22 days left to the release date of Batman Arkham Origins. So today I'm doing a sort of a confirmation for Magpie. Yes, Magpie, being in Batman Arkham Origins. So what do I think of this information? Yeah, not too happy. So if you don't know who Magpie is, she is a very, very low-grade Batman villain who did make a premiere in Beware the Batman, and she was, I think, like one of the very first episodes they just added her in, and she was okay. And when I mean okay, that's about it. She was okay. I didn't find anything interesting about her. Now, yes, you do know me, most of you should, that I do like giving lesser-known villains a chance. Like Anarchy, I thought the whole idea of Anarchy was amazing, but for Magpie, I'm just not feeling it. Now, of course, the creators of Batman Arkham Origins could make Magpie an amazing character, not denying that, but I still think we need a chance for Prometheus, Talon, and other assassins to join in the game. So, we don't really know any information about Magpie, but we do know that she was confirmed with Killer Croc. So, I did miss that information, I'm sorry. I'm giving you this information a little bit late, but honestly, it's not that big of a deal. It's just Magpie. Now, I'm just saying it's just Magpie, but maybe she'll be a huge assassin in the game. We have no clue. This is the creator's choice. Hopefully, they listen to the fans and add Prometheus or Talon or some other character as an assassin, but we don't know. So, anyways, Magpie in the game. So, I don't want her to be an assassin. Not at all. Not even close. The only thing I want her to be in is just either mentioned or a small story side mission, just like a quick mission, kind of like, I guess, you know, there was, I think, 12 missions in, or 9 missions in Arkham City, or like side missions. I would not mind if she was one of those. Hopefully they have more, of course. I would not mind if she has one of those, but nothing big, no, like, Easter. I mean, of course they get attached some Easter egg to her that maybe, oh, no, she's gonna be in, Arkham 4, but like, okay, but it's Magpie. I don't give a shit. You know, I mean, of course you can make me give a shit, you know, you can prove me wrong. That's what I want them to do. I want them to prove me wrong and say, oh no, Magpie's awesome. But that's pretty much it, guys. I want to hear your thoughts in the comment section down below. What are your thoughts on Magpie? Yes, Magpie, being in Batman Arkham Origins. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Thank you for watching, and see you guys later. Peace out.